Emmerdale producers look to have confirmed Lachlan White, played by Thomas Atkinson, did indeed murder fake Terry. It also suggested the character will now go on a tragic ink spree. The trailer sees Lachlan trying to dispose of a corpse before trying to two others. Tracking down fake Terry who pretended to be Jerry's uncle, more plot twists will broadcast this week. Having conned Doug out of all his money, Lachlan followed fake Terry with an ulterior deadly motive. Everyone reckons you're a big hero, but I know what you're up to. Liv Flaherty, played by Isobel Steele, during last night's episode, fans spotted his bloodstained jumper, teasing he may have it once more. Clutching a spade at the beginning on the trailer, it hints towards Lachlan having murdered Terry and getting rid of his body. The troubled character is recklessly falling apart in a bid to keep his own life on track. In another heartbreaking rampage, he receives a text he believes is from Liv, Isobel Steele, and hunts her down to try and keep her silent. The teaser sees him remove batteries from the carbon monoxide detector at Mill Cottage in a bid to her. Liv can be heard to say, "Everyone reckons you're a big hero, but I know what you're up to." Furious, Lachlan knocks Liv unconscious by bashing her head against the door. Unconscious, Robert can be seen spread across the sofa unable to help. Rebecca will throw a spanner in the works after unexpectedly arriving at the cottage and discovers Liv and Robert. Suggesting an ambulance is called, Lachlan snatches her phone away. He spits, "We'll have nothing to worry about anymore." Is Rebecca safe and will Liv and Robert make it out alive? Emmerdale continues on Monday on at 7 p.m.